Certainly was a wet go as we've gone through the morning and into the afternoon. We will continue to see the heaviest of the rain start to let up a little bit, but still some scattered showers and storms a possibility as a lot of what we see as this back edge moves away, a little bit of redevelopment this afternoon with mostly cloudy skies. Winds have been out of the south and has continued to up the dew points a bit into the lower half of the 60s, while temperatures themselves have remained in the 60s. So we'll look for the possibility of some redevelopment this afternoon. You can see that play out here on Futurecast, that even though the main line continues to shove to our northeast by the time we get toward the evening commute, there is more redevelopment down to our south with a couple of pockets of showers and maybe even a couple of thunderstorms with a few downpours. Patchy fog tonight as we ease back into the lower half of the 60s, and that fog burning off to partial sunshine, as you'll notice. A chance of a couple of scattered thunder showers tomorrow afternoon. Once that pulls away, we get back to the fairer skies on Thursday with temperatures in the 70s to near 80 and a good looking start to Friday before the chance of a late day storm. As far as your forecast this afternoon, hard pressed to get out of the 60s, but I think once the rainfall, and the heaviest of which either side of midday, starts to let up a bit, temperatures will start warming into the lower half of the 70s this afternoon, but there's still that potential of a couple of thunderstorms with some locally heavy rain. From there, a pop-up thunder shower tomorrow and a pop-up storm, a possibility Friday and Saturday.